My morning commenced as would any morning of a person about to travel to New York. I'd completed the packing of my bags the night before, and so I got up and got dressed in travel clothes and had both bags in my hand and was about to walk out the door when a telephone, emergency phone rang, and it was an aide who said, "Turn on your television, something is going on in New York."
I was